Hair and beauty ideas never stay still, says Ramani Fernando. And today we are here at Hilton Colombo at the Hair Art 2019, the graduation collection of Sunsilk Ramani Fernando Hair and Beauty Academy. Stay tuned as we will be unveiling this glamorous fashion night to you. I'm Ashing Sunny Veerasinghe and you are with Pulse. The main lady behind this great show today, Ramani Fernando. Hello, nice to have you with us today, ma'am, with Pulse. And first of all, I would like to know, you have come a long way in fashion. We just want to know about your success story a bit.
Okay, I've been in the field for 40 years now, and we have had the academy for 15 years, and this is our 14th the 14th graduation. So yeah, it's been a long journey, but still I'm enjoying it, and yeah, hope the day won't stop.
I can definitely see the excitement in your face today. So coming into today's graduation, what have you got to say about today's graduation, the preparations and coming into the Sunsilk sponsorship? What have you got to say about all of this?
Okay, so we have been associated with Sunsilk for a very, very long time. And actually, the academy also goes as Ramani Fernando Sunsilk Hair and Beauty Academy. And Sunsilk does a great job to the industry. And what they do is, where the academy is concerned, they give scholarships for each course that we do. They offer scholarships to maybe the girls who are in need, you know, I mean, who cannot afford our rates and all that. And and they are such a talented lot, you know, whom we find from the outstations. And I'd just like to mention, from next year, from January, a batch of army, from the Sri Lankan army, there's a Seva Vanita, they are joining us, 12 girls. This is like a vocational training for them. So what the wife of the president of the Seva Vanita, what she told me is, if there's a war, they have to go into war. But if not, they can, you know, have different types of vocational, you know, training. So like hotels and, you know, different types of things. So I'm happy to do that. And already they are in the salons, kind of orientation period for them before they start start in January.
So to talk more about the graduates who are graduating today, what have you got to say about the students and the way they have come up to this day today?
Oh, there's, I mean, we get such talented young girls and boys in the courses. And so they have, most of them have followed both, like the hair and beauty both. And we also have a Sunsilk champion, you know, who you'll see tonight. And so it's been a lot of hard work for them. I won't say it's easy, because there's a lot of paperwork, and they learn the fundamentals of hair and beauty. But what I always tell them is, you know, just doing the course is not enough. Go out there, work for somebody first before you, you know, think of, you know, owning your own salon. Because now what they need is experience on the floor, you know. So yeah, I'm sure they'll do well.
And also, I'm sure there are so many out there watching us who has a passion for fashion. What have you got to say for all of them who are watching us today?
Yeah, but what I always say is, it's a beautiful field to be in. I'm 40 years now. I mean, if more than 40 years, and I'm still enjoying it. And but never think that you know it all. Like, you know, in this industry, you never stop learning, right? So you have to have a good attitude. You know, you have to be a people's person. You got to be honest. Not only just think of making the money. The money will come. Money will follow if you do a good job, you know. So that's what I want to say. Yeah.
Director Marketing for Personal Care from Unilever. Hello, Ms. Nilush, nice to have you with Pulse today. So, We heard a lot about Unilever, in like the role of Unilever along with the Ramani Fernando Academy. We would like to know in brief what is the real role played by Unilever in this event and the Ramani Fernando Academy in whole.
So our partnership with Ramani Fernando Salons actually go back 40 years. But the Ramani Fernando Academy per se, it's about a 14-year relationship that we have been having. If I go back and track back and say why the intent of being in this partnership is because if you take Unilever, Unilever believes in going beyond actually selling a product or a brand into having a purposeful relationship with the industry and also with the consumers. So if you take Sunsilk for example, our purpose is opening up possibilities for girls wherever we operate in. So actually if you take Sri Lanka, our female labor participation is in the range of 30s. Yeah. So we at Sunsilk want to connect with the industry in some measure increase this number, right? So far we have about 4,000 graduates who has passed out from the Ramani Fernando Academy, and they have gone about opening their own salons or at least working in a salon and making a living out of it and also thriving their potential. So our purpose, or Unilever's purpose of being in this partnership, is also to go beyond selling a product to actually getting involved in the industry and getting involved in opening up possibilities for our Sri Lankan girls. So that is briefly to say why we are in this endeavor.
I'm sure Unilever being the main sponsor for Ramani Fernando Academy, what have you got to say about today's event? I'm sure this event is a great success today. What have you got to say about it?
See, every time I come for a graduation, you know, it gives me so much pleasure because these guys who are graduating now are really embarking on just, this is the first stepping stone for a great career for them, right? So it gives me a lot of hope and a lot of sort of, it's a moment of pride for me because they go out and they go about doing what they really want, what they really like, and they can help their families by starting tomorrow. So today's event, just like all the other 14 events that we have had with Ramani Fernando, is very special, and I really always love to be a part of it because of the possibilities that are there for the graduates who are graduating out today from the academy.
Gurugave, Senior Brand Manager for Sunsilk. Hi Priyanvada, nice to have you with Pulse today. And what we want to know is Sunsilk is in partnership with Ramani Fernando here in Beauty Academy. Let's talk about this partnership and the role Sunsilk actually plays in this.
So it's been a 14-year partnership that we've had with Ramani. It's actually been a 40-year partnership, and since Sunsilk started in Sri Lanka and Ramani started in Sri Lanka, it's always been the same time. And it has been, so Sunsilk is the market leader in hair care in Sri Lanka, and Ramani has greatly contributed to our being market leader. So that is one way. The other part of it is because all the girls who are graduating today are going into the industry as into the industry in beauty and in hairstyling. So Sunsilk always wants to be with those girls, because Sunsilk's purpose is to give the limitless girl the freedom to be limitless with their hair and also be limitless with her aspirations, her goals, right? So along those lines, all these girls who are going into the industry, they will be, one is they'll be able to be limitless with the work that they do, they'll be able to grow this industry. And also, of course, Sunsilk is all about the hair, and so they will go into the industry with that expert knowledge which they have gained through the academy. So that would basically be the partnership that we've had and how we see. And next year also, now I think today my director Nindushi also announced, we are looking at digitizing this partnership and trying to take this in a more digital space, so that the girls who are not able to participate in the academy itself can join maybe through their mobile devices the same sort of courses as well. So that is what where we see this going forward.
That's a very good initiative from you all. And along with that, I would like to know a bit about today's graduation. Now, this is the 14th time you said. What have you got to say about today's event?
Oh, this is a fabulous event. So usually we, of course, have it a little bit of a grander scale. But this year, because of the time limitations that we had, we couldn't make it really big. But next year is the 15th year, so it's going to be, we plan to make it really big. But this year, I think all the girls, we really wish them all the success. I think they are geared with all the learnings they have got from Ramani Fernando. I think they're geared to do great wherever they go. And we're really, really proud of all of them.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. To keep up with the Pulse of Sri Lanka, you can subscribe to our channel here. To catch our latest videos, click here and here. Keep living it.